Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of My Summer Car. At some point I'm going to redo this because I do not like having the Polara right there in this this Toyota. I'm most likely going to move so it's like facing the tractor right here. That way I have plenty of room to get the car in and out of the garage. And here she is. Okay, we do have a bit of work we have to do on it. Beginning of which is we need to align it a little bit, but we also need to find out what the hell we're gonna get in here. You guys have heard it, but we're gonna go ahead and do it again anyway. Find out what the hell is causing this sound. We're gonna turn it on. Pull the choke out. Over here. Alright, we'll pop the hood. Alright. Now let's start this. Alright, so we need to tune the carburetor, but we can't really do that right now. Because, well, I could, but it's just going to be a pain in the ass to do. One thing I noticed is, like, is right here for the window, if you hit the scroll wheel, you actually roll it down, so kind of cool. Come on. Wow, it stalled as soon as I closed the door. Alright, let's hit it again. Alright, maybe it might be the choke. Yeah, there's something wrong there. Okay, so okay, we're gonna need to pull our air cleaner off. And let's see, open this up. I think that is like an 8mm wrench. No. 7? Somebody said to unplug the phone. I will not unplug it, only because I'm expecting a package, which will be our airflow meters. We're going to actually go check that real quick. And if that's our package, fantastic. No. Got back to Lope already? No, that's a different place in Lope. But still, holy shit. The only reason I'm keeping the phone on in this episode is I am expecting a call because I ordered another part for the car, and quite frankly, I need to know when it comes in. That way I could go get it. I wish I remember what the bolts were. I don't think it was a 5. No. Son of a bitch. I had a sword was like a 7 or an 8. Up. No. Oh, it's a... We're gonna go ahead and... carefully undo these so you could get the valve cover off of the head. 1, 2, 3. All right. 4. I think 5 is right there. 5. Alright. We're going to go ahead and put that right there. So we can tune that, but we still need to get that air cleaner off. Which one was that? That was a 7. So there's 8. Oh my god. 9? No. 10. Because those bolts were right there. 11, maybe? I don't know. For fuck's sake! This is getting frustrating. Okay. Oh my god. This is really starting to piss me off. I just want to break it off of there, you know? But that's not right. Alright, so I need to press this one. No. Damn it. Alright, well, problem is we gotta get the car to stay running long enough for us to... Okay, hold on. We gotta do this, enter driving mode. It's in neutral, so just rev it a little bit, help get the motor up to... Well, pressure looks good. We're not... Oh, we're getting water pressure now. There's... That looks good. Oh, I don't want to let it sit that high. Get engine temperature building. Come on. Put the choke in. I think it's a temperature now, so I think it's going to behave itself. And I just realized, odds are it's going to be a bad idea if I try to adjust these while it's fucking running. So. So good job me for getting the car all warmed up for nothing. Alright. Well, no, it's just going to be a little bit easier to start. I cannot tell. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Wow. Put it back to there. Shit. I might have to have him to have the jackass tune the car. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. This is dangerous. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. Do that. 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 Okay. Let's try it. I wish I could tell which one was pinging. I really wish I could tell which one's pinging. Oh, wow. Our alternator is really fucking charging. Look at that. Oil pressure's good. Water pressure looks good. Temperature looks very good. It's idling, which is a very good start. Fantastic. Fantastic, so. Okay, so. Shit. Once it up, it idles pretty well. I just don't know how. What to do here. So I'm going to click each one up a little more. I'm in tool mode, yeah. Come on. One. Actually, I'm going to do one on each. One click on each until. Because they all are tweaked the same way, so I'm going to guess if I keep going a little bit up each time, I might eventually get it to the point. Nope. Alright. So let's see. Up one, up one, up one. Up one. Eventually, it's gonna work. I just not sure how yet. Nope. Okay. There's. All right. Let's go see what this one is. Hey, post order has arrived. Fan fucking tastic. That is fantastic, so we're going to go ahead and close this up. And we're going to go to town and get our parts. How's the fuel level in the muscle car? Get down. Get in the car. Alrighty, so we're going to go ahead and go to the store. I'm just gonna cut there. If anything interesting happens, then we'll cut to that shortly. Actually, you guys know what? You guys are gonna go with me, but first, we need to get out of the car, get something to eat real quick, and a drink. Alright. Oh, we're gonna have to buy food while we're down there, so this is gonna be a good trip. And we'll take our muscle car, because I don't trust with the fact that it's pinging. I want to get it tuned a little bit better before we do anything with it. Actually, you know what? No, I would rather. I actually have to get that thing inspect. You know, why don't I take? I don't know. I don't know. Let's go ahead and take the black car. We can get it inspected while we're down there. So, close that. Get in it. This is going to be exciting. Get in. Do this. Okay. Clutch in. Ignition on. In reverse. Oh, I fucked that up. Alright. It is. Oh, shit. Part of me thinks this is gonna be a bad idea, but. We're gonna go ahead and hop out of the car real quick. And, hey, the blinker does work. We're gonna kind of give it a shakedown run, driving it into town. Just close that up. Get it inspected, buy everything. Something tells me this is not gonna end well, but who knows. Holy fuck. Okay. We definitely need to tune this thing. I have my foot flat on the throttle, and she's not moving anywhere. Okay, well, you know what? It was a good idea, but we're not taking it. We have to do some more work on it, and it can sit right here. Looks like we are going to take the muscle car after all. I'd love to get that thing ready to go, but it's not ready. It is not ready yet. Oh, wait. So. But hey, we'll at least take the car into town that is, will be very fun. Alright, put it in. Alright, and away we go. Let's head to town. I hope everybody's doing well. Everybody's having a good weekend. I'm having a pretty good weekend myself. Got a lot done. This car is actually not too bad. As long as you are not driving it like a dipshit, it's going to be, it drives pretty well. I'm not going to take the completely off-road way. I'm going to most likely go out to the highway and go that way. And I believe the speed limit's 100, which would be about 62 miles an hour. I'll do 60 and we'll be just fine. So. Okay. And I'm driving this in second because that locks the transmission in the second gear, which when you're on loose surfaces, it's very optimal. Me being in Northeast Ohio in the winters when I was still driving the buses, I would actually put the buses in a second gear to get going. that in addition being very ginger on the throttle because... the buses were turbo diesel, so if those turbos spooled up and you were in, you were on, in snow, your tires would instantly spin up because all that power would go straight. It would on those turbos would spool up and boom, more power. So I would put the bus in second gear, as well as give it just a little gas. I'm kind of driving this how I would drive those. There we go, pop it in the drive now, because we don't need it that we can use drive. And away we go. Well, it looks like the windows don't roll down on this thing. Oh, well. All right, we're going a nice speed, 55. It was pretty good. We should do well. Oh. There we go, we got the next gear. We found the gear. Hey, and no DUI checkpoint. That's fucking awesome. That is very fucking awesome. Put my foot down. Let's get a little bit more speed out of this. See what we can do. Whoa, buffeting. I need to mess with the dead zone because I got about a half inch play in my wheel before it actually starts being sensed. I don't know if that's game or me. Oh my god, we're doing almost 100. And we're buffeting. Start slowing down. There we go. Woo! That was interesting. I didn't even realize you were getting that fast. Okay. So what the plan is going to be for my summer car, the Satsuma, will be I'm going to get the parts I need. I'm going to do the grocery shopping. We're going to go back, and I'm going to have to really fuck with that engine because it seems to be idling. It'll sit there and idle once it's at temperature. It just won't move. So I'm going to mess with it, see if it's because there's just not a whole lot of power. See if I have to really tweak the valves and especially tweak the carburetor, and if I have to, I'll buy the racing carburetor. I'd like to try to get this thing done. Wait, is this the town? Yes, it is. Man, that was quick. Because I would like to go ahead and on Saturday in games a race, I'd like to try to take the car on the track on it. So we'll see. All right, let's go. Get out. Door. And close it. We're going to pop our trunk. There you go. But I know. How's it going? All right. I'll pay the post order here in a second. 2, 3, 4.
Vai vai, tuossa mä en oo pillan tuo maijat kuoppii. Ei nää kesämökkiläiset, kun ne ostaa pelkästään...
Fine, you know what? I'll buy some milk. How about that?
Tässä pillantuu kaikki nää muut tuotteet.
I'm buying milk! How the fuck you just shut the hell up? Be glad I'm spending money in your piece of shit store. I mean, criminy, I bought you out almost all of sausages. I guess I should... It never hurts to buy a beer case as well, so we'll go ahead and pay for that. And pay for that. Alright, so we'll put this in the trunk. We'll put the... Shut up, asshole. I do not like you. I do not like you. Have you not figured this out yet? Alright, we'll do that. There's our little box. Suppose if you don't run, you don't lose all your stamina, so... Well, give that a shot. I'm trying to give that a shot. Alright, that's closed. Ugh. Okay. Uh-oh, that didn't sound good. Alright, Let me get in the fucking car. There we go. Alright. Okay, so we're going to actually go ahead and swing around this way. Because I just want to verify that... Yeah, that appears to be... Yeah, that looks like where I get the inspections done in the car. So I'd pull in there and talk to a guy that's in there. Alright, sounds good. Oh, shit. Looks like we're going to go this way then. Okay. We're going to use about an eighth there and an eighth back, which that's not too bad considering this car is a big fucking muscle car. And I'm willing to bet it is not... Oh, slow down. Well, with us doing almost 100 for a little bit, that did eat up a bit of fuel. So. There we go. Up to highway speed. It's in top gear. So, I think this thing's a 3-speed. I wouldn't be surprised if it's a 3-speed. So, it's all good. There is... The white car, red car should be, there you go, the red Saab. There is the back roads turn off in the way to the drag strip. Okay. There is the green son of a bitch. He's actually... Oh, God, what's going on? He's actually behaving himself. That was a surprise. Usually he is not behaving himself whatsoever. All right. So we spent about... $800 there, because the part that I bought was $5-something, then I spent a couple hundred in groceries, and as well as beer. So, fucking bunga, right? Okay. Yeah, Sarko, go ahead. Go back to the house. And put that part in the car and maybe see what I gotta do to, Oh, shit, I know why I didn't put the valve cover back on. I wonder if that had something to do with that car not running right. Oops! Oops! Oops, oops. I just realized that. So I'm gonna have to go, do that. I was gonna drive the car all the way to inspection without my valve cover on. That would have been very bad. God, where the hell is the turnoff? Golly. I saw the one turn off, but I haven't seen the other. And I thought I would have been to it by now. Well, there's the logging truck. Oh, that must be it. Second, away we go. I have it floored right now, so that tells you how much power this thing's putting out. Alright, nobody coming. Oh shit, we overshot that. Alright. Oh shit! All right. At least we didn't collide, but still, holy shit. That puckered my butthole just a little bit. Oh, hell. Because the AI don't have any regards to the vehicle, so. At least for the most part. Usually he's going the other way. That was kind of shocking to see him going that way. But, hey, we were able to avoid him. We were able to not get into an accident. So, that's a win-win in my book. Oh, shit. Go 35. All right. Oh, shit. And away we go. Almost back to the house. Back to the house, I'm going to check the mail because I'm pretty sure I most likely have a bill coming in. I was going to say, I've made some pretty decent money. I started off at $3,000. I bought a shit ton of parts and groceries and I'm at $3,500, so. Woo! Let's see, I've bought fuel for the truck a couple times. I put a full tank of diesel in the van. Haven't put anything in this, but I got the gas, a half a tank in the Satsuma. Which is most likely a 16th of a tank in this. went ahead and got the... It's sucked multiple shit tanks empty. So, alright. Alright, nothing. Ah, blinkers on. Ah, nice. And this cart's the outer.
Nice.
Alright. Oh. Let's hop in it. There we go. Okay, and there's the Satsuma. We're gonna go ahead and park this right here. I was gonna put the van here, but this can go here for now. Okay. Fantastic. All right, open these up. Beer. Set this one right there. Or you could go right there. Oh, there's one up there. Oops, didn't know that. I had forgotten that. Let's see. Aha. There's this. This is the box, so that would be... Aw. Fuel mixture gauge. There we go. Look at this. Let's get over here to our Satsuma, put it in. Then we might be able to see what's going on with it. I'll set that right there. All right. Perfect. Oh, shit. This thing's been on the entire time. Oh, shit. All right. So... Wow, now you're gonna drive. You car, you suck. Well, at least I know the fuel mixture is about right where it needs to be. This'll work. So, I don't need to mess with the carburetor. I just need to fix the damn valves. So... I can do that and do that, and then there we go. All right, now I need to get did I get everything out of the car? I don't think I did. Nope, we forgot the groceries. All right, grocery shopping bag. Sanwa. All right. For now, I'm going to do that. I'm going to open this up. Eat that. Drink, my hearties. Yo-ho. Why is the rum always gone? I don't know. Maybe because you fucking drank it all. Okay. Holy fuck. Sausage. Sausage. Milk. We'll go right there. Milk. Right there. sausage. I didn't realize I bought a lot of sausage. Well, yeah, I bought a whole thing of it. Rose, so. Holy shit. Alright. Put that. That. Macaroons. Where are you gonna go? Right. In there. How about that? And I bought pizzas, which can go right up there. These couple macaroon boxes. Holy shit. Well, at this point, I could go ahead and say I could shut the phone off and start building the car. Woo. Fuck. I didn't get done what I wanted to get done, which really sucks. But... because I'm going to have to cut the video here. So, not really what I was planning on doing, but still a productive day nonetheless. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please like, please subscribe, all that good fun stuff. Until next time, have a good one.